day in Philadelphia. It's a sad day in Mayfair, because they're closing down the doors I knew a long time ago. I'd go there every Saturday, 35 cents to get in. Part in time that I